wants an interview. What was growing up like? Where'd you go to school? What would you do if you weren't doing this? I'd be driving my first car to a worn-out car, trying to make rent on the Debbie job, making do tips in the jar. My guitar and boombox of fuel.